sound the trumpet of warning. Sound it. The church should be in this prophetic call. We must sound the trumpet that Christ is coming, not as a lamb of God anymore, but as the lion of the tribe of Judah. Please don't use this pandemic to cover the message. The message is still clear. He is coming again. Powerful. He is coming again. In power, in glory, in majesty, he is coming again. He is coming to judge. I'm telling you, he is coming to separate the goats from the sheep. So use this pandemic as your evangelistic call to come back to the Lord and make it right with him. Anything we are doing that is not pleasing to the Lamb of God, to the judge of your soul, I'm talking to you, get it right with God. It is a time to really make it right with Jesus Christ. When people bear, and what's the timidity we see up ahead? And sana, and Mariano Abba. We are warning through our preaching. The trumpet is sounding. And everybody awake, awake, awake. The Lamb of God is coming back again. The church must be ready. The nations must be ready. For the kingdoms of this world shall be the kingdom of our God and his Christ. This is the message. We cannot compromise it. We cannot bend it. Whether, you know, we cry or we laugh, Jesus is coming back again. Whether we are prepared or not, Christ is coming back again. If we believe in him or not, Christ is coming again. And therefore, knowing the terror of God, we persuade all men.